What if I told you that it's possible to recover data from a dead laptop? If you have a dead laptop, please don't give up on it. This video will show you how to recover files from a dead laptop. Laptops are vulnerable and prone to be damaged. If you accidentally damaged it, it may become dead and fail to boot. In this case, though the laptop is unbootable, its internal hard drive may still be good, so we still can get files from the dead laptop. Please follow the steps below. In this step, we'll remove the hard drive from the dead laptop and connect it to a PC as an external drive to get data off the dead laptop. Note that the OS of the PC should be the same as the dead laptop. Prepare a disk enclosure, remove the hard drive, and put it into the enclosure, connect it to the PC. After connecting, you may meet three situations. Number one, the hard disk cannot be recognized or does not spin, then it may be damaged. Then you may need to send the dead laptop to the data recovery services. Number two, there is no file loss and you can access the files normally. You could copy them to the PC to get files from a dead laptop. Number three, you find many files disappear from the drive. Don't be frustrated. Keep watching to see how to recover files from a dead laptop. Your file loss may be due to various reasons. Using advanced data recovery software for Windows is a safe and efficient way. Now let's see how to recover files from a dead laptop via this software called MyRecover. You can download this software in the description later. Run the program, select the connected external drive, click Start Scan. While scanning, you can input the file names, extensions to locate the files faster. Also, you can sort the detected files by size, path, and type. Files detected will be classified into different types. Choose the target files and click Recover Files. MyRecover is easy to operate. It is specially designed for Windows users. It's a comprehensive and efficient tool for getting data off a dead laptop. Simply hit the link in the description to download MyRecover and try to recover data from a dead laptop. If the result is good, you could consider upgrading to the Pro Edition to export all your data. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.